Welcome, welcome to 1 Minute Crypto. I'm your host, Chronos, and today we're going to talk about the Bitcoin feature known as Replace by Fee, or RBF for short. This lets you replace a transaction you've sent out on the network, if it hasn't been added to a block yet, by sending a new version of it with a higher fee. So let's say I'm receiving some Bitcoin from you. You might be able to use RBF to take back the coins you sent and send them back to yourself if you're quick enough. RBF has been heavily criticized, saying that it destroys our trust in unconfirmed transactions. But I actually like it, so in this video, I'm going to give you three reasons why. Today's sponsor is America's Card Room, the most trusted U.S. online poker site. Use the bonus code Chronos and you'll double your first deposit and get up to $50 in free cash. Deposit with your favorite cryptos at America's Card Room. So the first reason I like RBF is that it's completely optional and it's per transaction. So if I see a transaction coming in that's marked replaceable, I know RBF is on and it's not trustworthy until it's been added to a block. So to say that the RBF feature is destroying that trust is wrong, because I can just ask the sender to disable RBF when they send their transaction, and it's as if the feature never existed. Secondly, even if RBF is disabled, you're still trusting the miners to use the original version of the transaction. Miners don't have to honor a transaction that says no RBF. They can still replace it. So the RBF feature isn't really changing anything. When it comes down to it, in every case, we really do have to trust until the transaction is confirmed in the blockchain. So that's why RBF isn't bad. But why is it good? Well, RBF is really useful because you can just send it out with a low fee, and if it doesn't get confirmed by the time you want, you can replace it with the same destination address but a higher fee. And this is a great way to keep fees low. It's a trick I've used when sending Bitcoin to myself or to an exchange, and I'm not in a hurry to receive it. I'm sure you might have questions about all this, so go ahead and post them below the video, and I'll answer them there. And don't forget to subscribe. I'm Chronos. Thanks for watching.